brief scare near the campus of Clarion University. State police took a 29-year-old man into custody near Memorial Stadium. The search for him started last night, although police aren't saying why they were looking for him. The university says they didn't think the man posed a threat to students on campus, but schools in the Clarion School District did cancel classes for the day.